They are both pre-stage for the trophy in Pro Stock Motorcycle. Ryan's ready. Matt thinks about it. He's ready. Off the line they go. Matt's bike blocked bad. Ryan Oehler is going to get his first ever national bid win. 6.974, 194 miles an hour. He is Old Town Missouri and raced to victory. Matt Smith's motorcycle bogged badly when he dropped the clutch. He got back after the chase and then gave it up down there. And you fans that are here at Lucas Oil Raceway just witnessed history. The first time in 16 years we've had back-to-back first-time winners in Pro Stock Motorcycle.
Call him Flyin Ryan, but after today, I guess we're going to have to call you Winning Ryan. What does it mean to get this first career victory?
Man, we've been hunting for this for a long time. This has been my dad's dream, race Pro Stock Harleys, and started in Pro Stock cars back in the 70s in the Monzas and the Vega era, and got into motorcycles because it was a little bit more our style, you know. And I watched growing up, you know, being born in a Harley shop and working our asses off. And we get here and we just keep working every day. You know, we're up at the line right there. And as soon as I did the burnout, the bike starts dragging out of the water. And the clutch is, we don't got the right free play in the clutch. And Terry, my crew, even told me that when we went to leave. I said, it's fine. So I said, when we pull up the line, I knew that it was going to try to pull me through the beams. And I held it back and I waited to go on the two-step till that very last second when the light was going to drop. And it dropped, and I bet we had a good light. I haven't even seen the time slip, but I know it was good. And just to have it all come together like that for my dad, for my family, for my mom, for my wife, for my team, and for God, I love it all. Thank you guys very much. Woo!
Incredible win there for Ryan Oehler as we get the